The Enormous Turnip. Once upon a time, an old man and his wife lived in a little cottage with their dog and their cat. One day, the old man decided to sow some turnip seeds. He watered and cared for the seeds, and eventually they began to grow into turnips. They grew bigger and bigger each day. The old man was delighted. "We'll have turnip soup every night for supper," he exclaimed excitedly to his wife. One of the turnips grew bigger than all of the others. It was enormous. The old man tried to pull the turnip from the ground. He pulled and he pulled, but the turnip would not move. It was too much work for one man alone. So the old man called for his wife to come and help. "Come and help, tug," he shouted. The man pulled the turnip and the woman pulled the man. They pulled with all of their might, but the enormous turnip would not move. So the woman called for their granddaughter to come and help them. "Come and help, tug," she shouted. The man pulled the turnip, the woman pulled the man, and the granddaughter pulled the woman. They pulled with all of their might, but the enormous turnip would not move. So the granddaughter called for the dog to help. "Come and help, tug," she shouted. The man pulled the turnip, the woman pulled the man, the granddaughter pulled the woman, and the dog pulled the granddaughter. They pulled with all of their might, but the enormous turnip would not move. So the dog called for the cat to help. "Come and help, tug," he barked. The man pulled the turnip, the woman pulled the man, the granddaughter pulled the woman, the dog pulled the granddaughter, and the cat pulled the dog. They pulled with all of their might, but the enormous turnip would not move. So the cat called for the mouse to help. "Come and help, tug," he meowed. The man pulled the turnip, the woman pulled the man, the granddaughter pulled the woman, the dog pulled the granddaughter, the cat pulled the dog, and the mouse pulled the cat. They pulled with all of their might, and the enormous turnip came flying out of the ground and landed again with a huge thud. Everyone cheered, and that night there was turnip soup for supper. And the next night, and the next night, and the next.